For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video. Eid releases are usually something which Salman specializes in, and for years he has been delivering hits after hits on Eid. And this time too, he is gearing up for the release of his film Race 3, which is slated to hit the theaters in Eid 2018. But do you know that this happens to be the same date that the makers of Funny Khan had chosen for their film to release? But if this is the case, then Salman and Aishwarya will have to clash at the box office. The makers seemed hesitant and asked Aishwarya her take on it. But then the former beauty queen was not at all worried and pretty open to the clash. Well, now it will indeed be interesting to see how the two former lovers battle it out at the box office. So are you excited to see this war? And if yes, then whose side are you on? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.